Hi, I'm Stephen. Welcome to Steezy Films. Today I've been to Granger Games, and today I'm going to be unboxing, which has been a week delay, plus mixed dates on the internet. Thanks, internet, because I was unsure on when it was going to be released. And today I'm going to be unboxing, and that is the Xbox One Camouflage Controller. Hooray! Woohoo! Now, as you may know me, my Facebook or my Twitter, and basically I've been having issues on trying to find and get this, because, like I said, it had a week delay, plus all of that it had mixed dates on the internet, so I was unsure when it's going to be released. So I actually found out, kind of today, because I found out that it actually released just today, so I actually got it today, so I'm actually pleased about this. And I actually traded in my spare Xbox One controller that has the, like, box and all that. And I actually traded that in because I wanted to get some pounds off it, because I don't want to have, like, three Xbox One controllers. So I traded it in, and basically I was expecting to get £20 off. But instead, though, I got £30 off, which is a bit odd. Maybe because they were doing, like, a special discount. If he was training in a controller for a controller or something like that, I don't know. But yeah, I can't complain. But so I got this for £15, so I'm actually pleased about that. And it looks a really nice controller, and that is. I would have gotten the Titanfall controller that came out way a few months back, but decided not to because I haven't got much money at the time. But however, it's just nice to get this one. I would like to get the blue one, however, because that releases next month. But I decided to get the camouflage controller anyways. Anyways, enough of my jibber-jabber. Let's unbox this. So we get the stabby knife. Stab you. Not literally, but you know what I mean. And we open her up and see what content we have inside. Oh, it looks fantastic. Oh, just get her out. Oh, it looks fantastic. We'll have a look in a minute and see what other content we have. So we got ourselves some batteries, but that's kind of spare, so that'll go on my spare controller. Because I usually use my rechargeables anyways. And see what else we have. Just loads of manuals and stuff. No gold or something like that. Nothing interesting. Just loads of manuals for European, you know. Because I think this is also European, you know, and all that. Anyways, let's put the box to one side and fill in about the other box. And take a look at the controller itself. Oh, it's nice. It feels really nice. It's a matte finish, which is really, really nice. It's got nice artwork on it. It looks really nice. And plus, it's a chrome D-pad. Because when I saw images on the internet, I thought it was a black D-pad, but it's actually chrome. That's brilliant. So it matches with the Day 1 edition. Because if you mean a Day 1 edition Xbox One controller has like a chrome D-pad. But that's actually really, really nice, that is. So we have a look at the back. Whoa. The sync button is actually orange. That's new. So the sync button is actually orange, which is quite nifty. And at the back, you got some details on the back here. And plus, it's all black on the back. Yeah. So we open her up and see what's in here. Nothing in particular. So we'll put in my rechargeable batteries. Because I need these. Slot that in. And just for funsies, let's compare them with some things. So here's the original Xbox One controller. This was my actual spare one, but actual main one, because I traded in my spare one. This is actually my main one, and now this is going to be my spare one, because this will be my main one now. So here's a bit of a comparison. As you can see, it's got different colourings, different, you know, like the orange sync button, for example. But yeah, it's quite nice, however, that is. And it's just another thing for funsies. Here's my Xbox 360 controller, which is my other limited edition controller. You can see myself. Hello. Yeah, this is my chrome controller, one of the limited edition Xbox 360 controllers. Bit of a comparison, just for funsies. But yeah, this will go nicely with my Xbox 360 and chrome controller. It looks really nice together. Like one happy family. Well, anyways. So yeah, that was my unboxing of the Xbox One camouflage controller. Oh, I'm looking forward to playing this with my... I'm going to use this as my main controller. Anyways, a bear go now. See you from CT Films.